furious protests have erupted across Afghanistan. Two American soldiers were gunned down at an outpost in the east of the country. And in Kabul, religious leaders incited angry crowds and encouraged violence against Westerners. With NATO forces to begin.
إيمان اتخاذ ده سابق بسيو مشكل دي ده أولو بطرفي بيش رفت است و ده آينده ما ميتونم برنامه هاي خلال تطبيق